I'm walking up towards the Mary now. We've got wall-to-wall sunshine. Not the best ideal conditions, but it's better being here than anywhere else. Just work my way across the river. It's very shallow at this side. Start of it on the other bank is where the burn is. Just sort of check my flies, make sure they're fishing okay. I'm using a wider gape than usual on my hook, because all the fish that I've hooked over the last wee while have decided not to stay on. So hopefully if something takes a fly this time, I'll manage to set the hook a bit better, or it'll set the hook. Here's Craig coming to fish the opposite bank, which is Lady Kirk. Like everybody, desperate to catch a fish. Find out if he's already had one shot down here already, so find out if he's managed to hook something. You've not seen anything? It's very bright. Salmon splashed down there. There was a fish just splashed here, probably within range of the flies. So, see what transpires, see if it takes a fancy to them, or at least one of them. There's another one just splashed there, just to the right of it as well. Grilse just splashed away down there, just off the rock. It's a decent sized fish down there. Pity it's not an end of my line. Okay, the other bank's obviously quite happy. Hold the fish up a minute. Hold your fish up. Hi. Nice wee frills again.
Ready?
I think my flies are just beyond it. Change my fly. Get my size 14. Double. Lot smaller. Oh, here goes. See if there's anything desperate in that. Definitely had to go down a size. I didn't think going up a size would be worthwhile. Have you?
No. I've seen a few.
I've seen quite a few. Mostly on the end of a flying sea. Time for lunch. Heading down to the bottom of the beat. It's I've set up another rod with a sinking tip and a big fly, which I'm going to drag through the water. I've resorted back to the wee flies again. I've got a single on and my double. Let's see if I can find something now. It's just been wall to wall sunshine and making it really difficult to try and get anything even considered taking a fly. I thought the heavy sinking lure might have done something. Fights must have gone over the top of that one. Last cast, then I'll go around and have a short fish this stream. See if there's anything in there. There's a few in here, but they don't want to know. It's probably stuffed full of fish and all lined in at the bottom. Bright sunshine isn't something too appealing for them. Well, I've still got the tink tip on this rod, and I've decided to put on a slightly bigger Iain being special, in the hope that they'll be able to see that and it'll be more attractive to them. See if I can manage without hooking the bottom. It doesn't really sink that quickly, but it isn't that deep here. That must have been a fish pulling it a minute ago. Last cast here now, maybe go up and see how John's getting on. Timed it nicely for John to catch a fish. No. Wee bar of silver.
It's going back.
Right in the lip.
Yeah. Oof, good for this, isn't it?
Can I come round this side? Just, yeah.
That's another way around. He's ready to go, I think. What are we giving that? £4?
Yeah, I have £4. So it's... How deep were you fishing there, John?
Very.
Very.
About a quarter of an hour ago or so, maybe more, I changed to a yellow fly. This water's really beering, you know? And I just like the yellow fly. But I'm too deep. I mean, obviously not too deep to catch fish.
Come in just above John. See if I can get some of the ones that he's missed. He's done well in getting one. That wasn't very nice of it. Could have come closer than that if it had wanted. It's been a strange day for fishing. Warmest day of the year.
Well, I know that it's good. I mean, apart from the obvious sunshine, it's a good height.
I know.
We should have had some more fish. You got me excited then.
Oh, it's just catches. Catches and everything apart from salmon.
Yeah,